Hi everyone, my name is Brad, and I'm 30 years old, and I'm gay. I live here in Maryland, and I just wanted to take a brief moment and just remind everybody that might be watching this video that life does get better. It's not always going to be as bad as what you think it might be right now. I've been through quite a lot in my 30 years of growing up. So I certainly understand the fear, frustration, anger you might have growing up homosexual. But take it from me, who has attempted to hurt myself in the past, it's not worth it. I personally am so glad that I didn't physically harm myself or actually succeed. Because now that I'm 30 years old, I can see that life does get a lot better. So I just urge you that if you are feeling suicidal, you're being bullied, people are talking down to you, your family isn't accepting you, whatever the case may be, that you reach out to somebody that you trust and that you let them know exactly what's going on. I didn't do that. And I wish I had. But luckily for you, being in middle school or high school, or even an adult going through some of these issues, you hopefully have the courage to stand up for yourself, as times are a lot different now than what they were 10 years ago when I came out. So again, I urge you, just talk to somebody that you trust. Make sure that you stand up for what you believe in. Because at the end of the day, the only one that really matters is you. And you have to be here to see what life is like. I was just so ready to give up. And I just hope that even if I can help one person, and that might be you, from harming yourself, or believing that you have to live with being bullied, teased, harassed, you don't have to. And first and foremost, I just want to let you know it does get a whole lot better. It really does. It takes time. But any type of tribulation that you go through only builds character. And I believe I'm a stronger person today for going through what I have than what I have, what I would have in my life right now, having not gone through some of this stuff. So I just hope that if you're struggling and you're thinking of ending your life, that you pay attention to some of these videos online. Research the Trevor Project. Go online to It Gets Better Project by Dan Savage. And make sure that you reach out to somebody that's going to be able to help you. It's not the easiest step, but it's the one that's going to save your life. So take it from me and my 30 years of experience, it does get better. And I want you to be able to see that too. Thank you.